Welcome to the session, Learn and Teach Management and Leadership using Games and Exercises, the M.M. Patel Way. Today's exercise is Fact-Based Decision-Making Process. And the learning objective is to differentiate between a decision-making process based on feelings and a decision-making process based on facts. Feeling versus facts. Let us see the exercise. This is a very interesting exercise which can be conducted even on Standard 7 students. The participants are given the following instructions. You will be given 20 words of length 8 letters. You are required to select one word out of 20. Then you are required to make words using letters of the word selected by you. You will be given 2 minutes to select the word and then 5 minutes to make the words. Please make a note of it. This is very important. No past tense, no future tense, no proper nouns, and no plural words. The credit for each word will be as follows. The credit will be depending on size of the word. If size is 1, points per word will be 1. If size is 2, points will be 2. In case of words of size 3, points per word will be 5. Similarly, for size 4, the points per word will be 10. For 5, 20, 6, 40, 7, 100, and for words of size 8 letters, the points per word will be 200. Please note, you are not supposed to repeat a letter. That means, if in the word B appears once, you can't use B twice. Now let us see the list of words. Dominate, theorize, organize, planning, function, alphabet, basement, sketches, no leader, contract, observes, continue, improves, increase, absentee, concerns, concrete, conclude, motivate, and managers. Now you have got 2 minutes to plan. Then when trainer says start, everybody is supposed to start. The trainer keeps on announcing the time every 15 seconds. After 5 minutes, the stop call is given. The participants are told to tell their score. Having scores given by participants, the following points can be discussed. How did they decide the word? Did anyone go for a word which was plural or which was in past tense or future tense? How many participants repeated the word and score 200 straightaway? Many of them will not. My experience says only 5% people score 200 by repeating the word. Fact-based decision-making process. Let us revisit the learning. There are two ways of taking a decision. Decision based on feelings and decision based on facts. Similarly, there are two methods of execution. We execute based on feelings and we execute based on facts. The participants who scored 200 straightaway by repeating the word, of course by selecting the proper word, they planned and they executed on the basis of facts. Most of the participants will hurriedly decide based on the number of vowels the word is containing. And when they start making the words, they will find that word making is very difficult. I have conducted this game many a times and almost every time it was a wow experience for the participants. I am sure you would have liked this game. Thank you for being with me. See you in the next session. Thank you.